Hello, we are Uniqul and we provide a SaaS service for digital identity verification. Identity fraud is the fastest growing crime in the world. There has been over 15 billion euros lost last year by banks and financial institutions to identity fraud. And the problem of identifying users is getting harder. How many of those faces do you think are real people? The answer is none. They have all been generated by a computer algorithm called deepfakes. And fasten your seatbelts. Right now, I'm going to show you a video of video deepfake, which was generated by internet users without any technical skills. This type of technology can be used for identity theft, forging fake identity documents, and also performing online verifications. We expect there will be a real pandemic of video deepfakes coming towards the financial industry. Here at Uniqul, we have developed a powerful facial recognition and liveness test technology to protect the industry against deepfake attacks. Our process consists of three main steps. First, user has to scan his face to confirm his identity. Second, user is required to say several numbers. And third, user is required to look into a specified direction. Altogether, this process is providing us a capability to perform a powerful facial recognition and liveness test. And our unique selling point is a video hashing technology, or VHT. This technology is designed to protect the KYC process from various types of deepfake attacks. And we have developed it during two projects funded by the Dutch Enterprise Agency. Our first pilot customer is Hekrim Bank, which is the largest bank in Suriname and is also a partner of Startupbootcamp. They have developed a mobile banking app called Mope, which is now being upgraded with Uniqul's IDV technology. The market for digital identity verifications is growing at 14% a year and is expected to double in the next 5 years to a whopping 14 billion euros. We are working right now on several projects which we expect to go live in a few months in Netherlands and other countries of European Union. We have a team of two co-founders and several developers, and we have over 10 years of experience working in the area of deep learning and facial recognition. Today, we are raising a round of 340,000 euros to perform research and development, certification, and business development. So, if you are an investor or a corporate partner, come talk to me and let's discuss further. Thank you.